every single time. What is wrong with this game? Every single fucking time I have to change these settings again and again and again and again. Anyway, hi everyone, this is Arya and we are playing Deus Ex Invisible War. Where we left off, we were persuaded by an elevator manager to do some unsafe maintenance work in very, very radioactive environments. Biohazardous, everything. It was a whole mess. And she was also threatening to fire her workers. Which, you know, I found quite unacceptable. Like, if you don't want to do work in a toxic spill with, like, killer robots, you know what? That's fine. You know, that's totally fine. Anyway, we were actually gonna go downstairs to meet with the order people and do all sorts of nice, cool stuff. I think we've already been there, right? Can I actually see what's in there? Yeah. Yeah, whatever. Take Inclinator to Lower Seattle. Huh! Interesting. Now that's interesting. Now that's so it's the same map because it's not loaded. So this is absolutely. Whoa. There's something going on here.
Looks like things are getting back to normal.
Yeah, I wouldn't necessarily be sure about that. I wouldn't be so sure about. That's a long way down. Oh, hello. Hello. Aha! And again, there's no reloading. Anything interesting here? EMP grenade. Oh, wait a second. Where's her EMP? Where are the other EMP grenades? Fire extinguisher. Yeah, that's important. Can be used to blind enemies. Well, that's not as relevant. It's probably not going to work out all that well. Yeah, we seem to be doing pretty good so far. No complaints. The flare actually produces quite a lot of light. Or is that just light from upstairs? I guess we'll see. But I don't know. It's definitely something. Nah, it's not light from the flare. Doesn't seem like it anyway. Interesting climbing noises. Multi-tool added to tool belt. At some point there's gonna be an item duplication bug. That, travel to the Lower Seattle slums. Yeah, sure, we'll travel there. And in the meanwhile, I'll check my phone because, people seem to be contacting me for some reason. Yeah, nothing important other than the fact that, I was talking to someone about potentially stowing myself in someone's checked luggage so I can make my way to Ohio and chat. Completely.
I've been saying that since it was built.
You said it wasn't gonna work, too. Then you said it was gonna get us jobs. You said everything, 10 times over. You call that predicting the future?
Think like that and they already got you script, man. That's their play. Make out like it was some low-town plot and see how we react.
Doesn't bother me. Only time I went up the Inclinator was when I got arrested.
Careful walking around here.
I'm looking for the Order Church.
They set up in the abandoned Hartford turbine factory. You a seeker? You don't look the type.
No.
She means that the Order doesn't pull down many enclave thieves. Plenty of kooks up there, but they're afraid of the old neighborhoods.
The church won't turn me away, though, will they?
Nah, they don't mind if you hang out in the chapel, as long as you don't fall asleep. Man, did I find that out the hard way.
Whoa.
So where's the
what
factory?
What did we do?
Head south up the hill from the Inclinator. The old factory's just southeast across the street.
They'll always need us for their dirty work. Like my brother Danny. He cleans the bots that clean the floors up there. How would he get to work without the Inclinator?
He cleans cleaner bots?
I guess they never invented a bot that cleans other bots.
Well, they will. The whole point of an enclave is to be self-sufficient. Once they're established, they'll crash a helicopter into the Inclinator and blame it on a drunk smuggler.
Well, maybe that's what they did. This is actually taking damage. It's incredible. It's not on fire, though. What's gonna happen when we reach zero?
Oh, man.
Oh, check this out, check this out. Da, 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 da. Gives a whole new meaning! Oh, God. Gives a whole new meaning to lifting yourself up by the bootstraps. Can't pick stuff up while my hands are full? What is this? Travel to Huron's loft apartments. The Greasel Pit. Oh, I love that.
Something in there.
We can bet on stuff happening. On outcomes. Oh, is that fun? Oh, hello. Oh wow, that took a lot of damage. Oh, there's two of them. Yeah, why not? Yeah. Just... Okay, that took a lot of ammo. Ribs, femur, skull, femur. So would you rather have the femur or the skull this time around? Energy blade. Oh, I like this one. Thank you very much. Some credits. Some more credits. Scrambler prox mine. Spider bomb. Yeah, those are kind of useless. Whoa. Omar protector dead. Red Greasel Hunter. Don't mind if I do. So it uses a flashlight that won't be seen. It's pretty neat. Okay. Man, these stairs are so fiddly. Close that up. Do a save.
So you have a theory about the Inclinator disaster?
Not a theory. Fact. Fact. Inclinator traffic is half what it was 2 years ago. Fact. People this side of the Inclinator can't even get metro passes anymore. It's a complete WTO takeover, just like I predicted 5 years ago.
So it wasn't an accidental spill?
You believe everything you hear at a public terminal? The media is controlled by the WTO. Even the sorry scab standing next to me knows that.
Yeah.
Want to make some money? You a gambler?
Depends on the odds in the game.
Two words, gobfights. I'm not kidding. Every night at the Greasel Pit on the other side of the Inclinator Tunnel.
Okay.
Lived here my whole life. I know this town better than anyone.
Okay, good to know. What's over here? What is that? Yeah, this looks decorative. Never mind. You know, there's some dudes here. Hello.
The trader handles business. I am here to prevent unfair transactions.
So the Omar have an operation here. How's the black market in Seattle?
You will appreciate our merchandise. You may purchase now or earn a discount by providing a service to the Amar.
Go on.
This service will be a theft. In the basement of Club Vox in Upper Seattle, the manager has hidden a cadaver, an unusual mutant he wishes to sell to a biotech firm. We are interested in the properties of the mutant's tissues, which are highly resistant to radiation and extreme temperature.
You want me to steal a carcass from a nightclub?
A tissue scan, please. The biological properties could be used to improve Omar adaptability. Or would you prefer to make a purchase now?
What are you selling?
I have a black market biomod canister, which enables non-PSOCAM functionality. I am also selling 3 energy cells.
Yeah, you just say, hey, I have black market systems.
Or you might want 2 EMP grenades for disrupting electronic devices, such as surveillance equipment. As a regular customer, you must pay full price for each.
Maybe later.
Very well.
I'll just, I'll just do the stuff.
And impossible to steal.
Oh yeah, this is, where we could, where we can, do the copyware stuff. So should we? Oh, come on. There. Do we not have batteries here? That's weird. Huh. Okay then. I think the Omar will get aggro if you shoot this or whatever. Huh.
You don't look like you're from around here.
What gives it up? Travel to the church. This is a nice place. It has there's some multi-tools here that you can pick up that have an item duplication bug. I'm gonna try not to take advantage of it just because they for some reason they're different than all the other multi-tools and you can't stack them with anything else.
WTO Chairman Dumier is irredeemable. He has led too many down the path of greed and disorder.
In time, we will open their eyes.
We are so fortunate that Her Holiness found us before Dumier could invade our spirits with such ruthless and selfish competition.
Each of them knows in his or her heart that something is still missing. True order, and soon they will begin to seek it.
Speaking
and
of
we
the
will
hoods,
be there to help them.
I actually went on Etsy, and they had this like hooded crop top thingy with like long sleeves, and I, whoa, what are you looking at? And I asked,
you
I asked the seller.
For true order, not only to yourself, but also to
I asked the seller to provide, to sell me one with like an extra long hood. I wonder how, okay, they're actually quite,
Grenade!
That might be something.
Come back here.
It's a fucking flare.
You must strive with your meditation.
Did you get aggro because of that?
Solace from your
Just who do you think
trouble.
You are?
Wow, did everyone
Very
get...
Very funny.
Unlocking your cyber can also help you achieve great... Alex D. of Tarsus Academy, you are alive.
You always speak the truth, your
You're
holiness.
Not a recording.
Have faith. The Order Church condemns the illegal biomodification experiments performed on you and the other trainees.
Biomods are part of the training. We knew what they do to our tissues.
Your biomod architecture is no piezochem clone. The trainees' DNA has been completely rewritten. We are certain the one called Leo would have been ineligible for biomodification without extensive gene replacement.
So?
Sounds like typical R&D. An innovation that would expand the biomod market.
The technology's uses exceed what you might expect. It could standardize the human organism, make all ability and talent into software modules, radically disrupt the social order.
You think there's a political agenda behind my biomods?
Yes, we have rescued you so that you can help us identify and defeat your creators.
There's money right there and I want to take it.
Lin Mei Chen. She will contact you at the holocom in the other room. My seekers, you must activate your kundalini or your spiritual energy.
Whoa, the shadow was...
If you purify your spirit in your search for true order, it will ascend from one spiritual center...
Search for true order?
As it reaches your... I'm here. You said you had more to say about the raid on Tarsus. What went wrong?
We're still investigating. I haven't heard from Captain Lamar since he disobeyed my orders.
Why should I join a group which is at war with itself?
Unifying the world's religions is a difficult enterprise. What we must do, and I ask your help in this, is determine what happened to Captain Lamar so that we can assess the operation. Just as you arrived, I got a report that he abandoned his unit.
One of your own captains? AWOL?
He was seen with a gang of local thugs linked to the Knights Templar. He did a little moonlighting after the Tarsus raid by coordinating a prison break.
Busy man.
He's pinned down in the Inclinator right now,
negotiating
with the authorities for safe passage out of Seattle.
Define moonlighting.
I want you to infiltrate the facility and learn what you can about this betrayal. Then perhaps we'll be closer to understanding his actions at Tarsus Academy.
What's the connection to the Knights Templar?
Thank you.
Unclear. One of their commanders was facing trial, and I guess Templar extremism appealed to some of our seekers. The church seems to be losing ground in disadvantaged neighborhoods, where the poor are quick to join any cause that makes them feel powerful.
Can I talk more? No. I didn't pay attention to any of that. Oh, there's more stuff. There's a side door here.
It will ascend from one spiritual center or chakra in your bodies to another.
Uh-oh. Where are you? Can you attack me through that? Uh-oh, you can. Oh shit.
Reassembling tissues. Finished. Ta-da,
thank you.
Damage.
Oh shit. See, that's some of the stuff that I was talking about with you can see through the world and whoa! In so many places. Concussion frog's mine.
Repairing wounds. Tissue viability restored.
Tissue viability restored.
Target acquired.
Just run away. Oh, there's an ammo there. I need to kill you. Takes away my energy too. That's the more annoying part.
Healing functions complete.
But yeah, sure. And this is a thing that suffers from the item duplication bug. But let's not actually do that because it's such a pain in the ass. Hello. Hostile basement turret off. Okay, X is denied. Good for you.
You must strive with your meditations to become a pandita.
Oh, that's what happens when I select that, like the item duplicates. Here, I'll show you. So I do that. Hello. And up there, start appearing. Check this out. I didn't remember. I thought I had to put it in the inventory and then
you
come back and leave.
Ta-da!
Look at that.
Yourself, but also to your fellow humans. There is a far-to-be alpha fire of collective duty. You are bound to search and bring the search to others so that
I hope she soon sees the light.
Maybe I should grab them. Yeah, but it's annoying because they don't stack with the other ones. Concussion prox mine. I don't want that.
Unlocking your saga can also help you achieve greater order, as the Muslim
there.
Before you who revere this attribute, you must be
see? I'm a cheater. And I know that. With all my heart. That's fine. Ugh. If only you'd look away.
Today marks the one-year anniversary of the refinery riots, protesting the incorporation of Seattle into the WTO. Mourners held a candlelight vigil in remembrance of those killed in the chaos. After the results of the referendum were announced on this day last year, demonstrators took to the streets to make their anger and disapproval known.
Sounds like
protesters
me.
Protesters claimed that the vote had been somehow fixed and that the results did not reflect the will of the people, particularly those living outside the enclave.
Not
it
surprised.
It took several days before peace returned to the streets of Seattle, but there were no further disturbances afterward, although some of the tension lingers.
Oh my god, this is so dystopian. Anyway, let's go to the apartments for a bit. I'm sure there's going to be some interesting stuff over here. I actually don't remember this area almost at all. The Huron's loft apartments thingies stuff. Oh, we also need to go to the Greasel Pit. That might be in the next episode. Whoa. That might be in the next episode.
Their landing pad is run by local smuggler right. Sophia Sack. Looks like they seized Sid Black's Harrier, probably as payment for phony debts. It never hurts to have a pilot who owes you a favor. You could pay the debt, or better, eliminate Sack and her henchmen for the good of the whole neighborhood.
Yeah, it sounds like eliminating someone is way easier than paying something. Another thing, like, this game does actually not, really doesn't...
Stay in your business.
Just going for a walk.
You scoping the place? Working for Sid Black, maybe?
Never heard of him.
He owes Miss Sack some money. We're keeping his jet until he pays up. Last thing we need is some stranger casing the landing pad.
Can I talk to Miss Sack?
What for?
Maybe I can help her get Mr. Black to pay.
You better not be feeding me a line.
You wouldn't fall for something like that.
I guess you're right. Through this door, take the hallway to the elevator at the other end. It's busted, so you'll have to climb the ladder in the shaft to the top floor. Miss Sack's office is up there. And remember, stay off the landing pad.
Got okay. It.
Miss Sack's in the office by the landing pad, so that she can keep an eye on her property.
So is that the landing pad? Oh, come on. Whoa! Holy shit! Shit! No, 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 no.
Body. That's it.
Oh, shit! Fuck! Holy hell! Didn't want that. Heal up. Fuck it, let's roll with it. Oh shit.
Come out and fight me.
Okay.
Someone killed him.
Lord of praise. You have a strong will after all. That woman was trying to run us out of town. Now take care of her security force so that Sid can have his jet back.
I don't even know what the fuck I did. And what do I do with that turd? Yeah. There. Is it temporarily disabled? I think it's permanently disabled. SMG might be good to have. Flash bomb, some ammo. We have the flash bomb stacks. Have it. Shotgun or an SMG? Shotgun, shotgun. Probably an SMG might be useful at this point. fuck the stunt prod. Wow. Did not wish for that to happen, but we're gonna roll with it. Where's the dude? Oh, there you are. Oh, hello. You're why are you aggro? You didn't do a thing. Okay, I have to burst it. Definitely. Ah, shotgun added to inventory. Just wanted some ammo. Where's the ammo? Well, I guess that's one way to complete this mission. Let's see what's going on now. I can't do that, but the turret's out of commission anyway.
Whoa, hey, this wow. is my apartment.
I guess I took a wrong turn somewhere.
Who sent you? It was that Pequod's jerk, wasn't it? He isn't satisfied that he already has the zoning lockdown for all of Upper Seattle and can keep me out. He has to play like a mafia don and send people to harass me. Well, I won't be intimidated. I won't.
I didn't come here looking for a fight.
If he wants to peddle his overpriced pecuccinos down here, let him. But I deserve a shot at those babyface executives uptown. What I need is a hacker. Someone to break into the civic manager's computer at the WTO terminal and approve my zoning petition. Business is good down here. I've got money and I want to expand.
Sounds like a risky operation, but I take it you can afford to hire a few thugs of your own.
Well, I'd make it worth a certain someone's while, that's for sure. Why do you ask? Know anything about government databases?
Maybe I'll check back with you later tonight.
Can we do both of them? Oh yeah, there's a... Oh, I guess I can go into the... sub-level. I have no idea what's in here. Oh, this is the other way in. I get it. Well, there's definitely a lot more to explore around here. What happens if I take alcohol? Let's drop something. Drop the shotgun. You don't need the shotgun. We have added a vice to the inventory. This is probably a good time to at least somewhat end the episode. Biohazard? Really? Well then. Yeah. Let's end the episode right about here. How can I do this? Because definitely it's very important to end with a bang. That's a good term for it. Maybe if I aggro someone. Ooh, that didn't take away any health. Well then. Guess we're just gonna have to jump from a high place. You know what? I can't be bothered to try to die. There's gotta be some way to be able to die. What if I aggro you?
You're not making any new friends. You are about to cross the line.
Okay, oh, you're not doing anything. Okay, new mission. We have to find a way to die.
Stop running around like a ball, my.
Yeah.
You're dead.
Yeah. Oh shit. When did I last save?